God awakened your spirit man to bring into oppression that God dimensioned through your spirit man. Your flesh cannot operate the things of the spirit sufficiently. Your soul cannot operate the things of the spirit sufficiently. God awakened your spirit man. God awakened your spiritual man so that the fullness of God through Jesus Christ may come into operation in your life. Feelings are not reliable. But as you pick things in the spirit and you act on those things in the spirit, as you pick signals in the spirit and act on those things in the spirit, you begin to find your life gaining strength, moving from strength to strength and from glory to glory.